system that we have from y'all. So I just want us to thank you. We're going to have a couple of fun games for parents. If y'all get out here, we're going to make y'all's kids get y'all to get out here in between sets. So just be prepared for that. But we just want to give y'all a round of applause. So this game is for you. So.
First up, introducing the Demolishers, coached by Jess Cantrell. Excuse me, I'm going to announce everyone at once. So I'm announcing the Demolishers and the Killers. Here we go. Number one, Maya Ransomer. Number two, Sydney Crowder. Number three, Jackson Jersey. Number four, Laura Kathy. Number five, Lydia Warrior. Number six, Ava Ugin. Number seven, Aubrey Singh. Number eight, Eliza Simmons. Number nine, Kate Crow. Number 10, Ruth Daniel. Number 11, Leah Chavis. Number 12, Amaya Hill. Number 13, Emma Pessin. Number 14, Maddie Deloney. Number 15, Khalees Battle. Number 16, Carly Compton. Number 17, Addison Wayne. Number 18, Kinley Morrow. Number 19, Grace Ulrey. Number 20, Sophia Lou. Number 22, Adele Spencer. Number 23, Cadence Piggy. Number 24, Anaya Miller. And number 25, Grenaya Brown. Demolishers will be coached tonight by Coach Jess Cantrell. And the Killers will be coached by Coral Davis. Let's give it up for your 2024 Little Rock Central High Tigers. Serving first for the Demolishers, number 4, Laura Cathy. Serving number 7, Aubrey Sane.
Daniel.
So next is number 17, Addison Wayne. Jackson Jersey.
I don't like to argue. I start
24, Anaya Miller. Now serving number 5, Lydia Warrior. Now serving number 4, Laura Kathy. Next up to serve, number 2, Sydney Crowder. The Central High Car World Ace by number 8, Eliza Simmons. That's another Central High Car World Ace. Now serving number 11, Leah Chavis. to Addie Spitzer. Nelson, number 18, Kinley Morrow. Now serving number 17, Addison Wayne. That's another Central High Carwell ace. And that's the end of the first set. As killers take the first set. So tonight we will play a game between each set, and the first game is for the players only. But don't worry, parents, your time is coming.
This game is called apple picking, okay? One at a time, we're gonna go grab a ball. You have to take that ball back to a teammate. That teammate has to carry that ball, go get a second one, bring it back. You take those two, get a third, bring it back. Until all seven are being carried back. I don't care which seven go, but all seven balls have to come back at the end. First team to finish wins. They just can't hit the floor. Don't drop the apples. Yeah. Put it up, yeah. Yeah. Just don't drop them. Try not to drop them.
Teams will begin when I say go. On your mark, get set, go. And the Killers take game one. First to start the second set will be the Killers. Up to serve number two, Sydney Crowder. Jackson Jersey. Also serving number three, Jackson Jersey. Now serving number seven, Aubrey Sane. Thank you. Now serving number 12, Amaya Hill. Serving number 16, Carly Compton.
Thank you.
Now serving number four, Laura Cathy.
Serving number seven, Aubrey Sane.
Now serving number 8, Eliza Simmons. Anaya Miller, now serving number 12, Amaya Hill. Point by Ava Fugit. Now serving number 18, Kinley Morrow. Khalees Battles. Timeout Demolishers. That's their first timeout. They have one timeout remaining. Now serving number 17, Addison Wayne. Now serving number 16, Carly Compton. Now serving number 15, Cody's Battles. Next up to serve number 5, Lydia Warrior. Thank you. That's their second timeout. They have no timeouts remaining.
Obviously. All right, here we go. Pick up the balls. Let's start set three.
7 Aubrey Sang. Yes, it is. Now serving number 8, Eliza Simmons. Central High car rolled ace by number 18, Kinley Morrow. Next up to serve, number 17, Addison Wayne. Now serving number 3, Jackson Jersey. Serve number 15, Cody's Battles. Yeah! Up to center, number 5, Lydia Warrior. Eliza Simmons. Serving is number 4, Laura Caffey. Check this. Next up to serve, number 18, Kinley Morrow. Now serving number 17, Addison Wang. Now serving number 3, Jackson Jersey. Khalees Battle. Timeout charge to the Demolishers. That was their first timeout. They still have one timeout remaining. Thank you. Now serving number four, Laura Caffey. This time we need the parents of the junior class to please come out on the court. So they will have to come get you like they did last time.
Time.
We've got some new batteries in the microphone to start the fourth set. And the Killers will serve first to start the fourth set. Serving first, number two, Sydney Crowder. Now serving number eight, Eliza Simmons. Next up to serve is number 12, Amaya Hill. Next up to serve is number 18, Kinley Barr. And that's a Central High Court World Ace. Now serving number 17, Addison Wayne. And that's a central ceiling. Ava, do you get it? Next up to serve is number 16, Carly Compton. Now serving number 7, Aubrey Stang. Jackson Jersey, now serving number 5, Lydia Warrior. Now serving number 22, Addie Spencer. Now serving number 4, Laura Cathy. Next up to serve, number 3, Jackson Jersey. And that ace, brought to you by Car World. Now serving number 15, Khalees Battles. Thank you. up to serve number 8, Eliza Simmons. Now serving number 12, Amaya Hill. Timeout Demolishers. That's their first timeout. They have one timeout remaining. Now serving number 18, Kinley Morrow. That's a Central High Caldwell ace. Now serving number 17, Addison Wayne. Second next is number 16, Carly Compton. Jackson Jersey. Now serving number 7, Aubrey Seng. now serving number 5, Lydia Warrior. Serving is number 4, Laura Cathy. Eliza Simmons with the block. Timeout Killers. That's their first timeout. That block was by number 25, Brent Dyer Brown, and number 8, Eliza Simmons. Battles. Ace. Eliza Simmons. Now up to serve number 8, Eliza Simmons. Now serving number 12, Amaya Hill. And that's the end of the fourth set. The Killers win. That ties it 2-2. Now we need parents of senior players to come out to the court. It's your turn. Everybody else went.
Tiebreaker, serve it over. Wait, we need a tiebreaker.
after 4 sets, it's tied 2-2. That means it's a winner take all for the 5th set. Who will it be? The Killers? How about the Demolishers? There's only one way to find out. timeout demolishers. That's their first timeout. Now serving number 17, Addison Wayne. Now serving as number 18, Kinley Morrow. Jackson Jersey. Jackson Jersey. Aubrey Sane. Timeout demolishers. That's their second timeout. They have no timeouts remaining. Spencer.
Next up to serve, number 3, Jackson Jersey. And that's the end of the fifth set. The Killers win 3 sets to 2.